Welcome back to another video. So guys, we're gonna talk about Moholo and the ZCC church. You know, a lot of people don't understand whether or not he was still a member of the ZCC church. You know, a lot of people are spreading rumors on the social media saying that he was not part of the ZCC anymore. For continuing, please do me a favor, do not forget to subscribe for more interesting videos on my channel. So guys, I saw the rumor circulating on social media about Moholo saying that he was never part of the ZCC church for a longest time, you know. So guys, I remember back in 2018 there were pictures of when Shepherd Bushiri was on his, you know, peak days. You know, I remember there were pictures of him and Moholo circulating on social media. After everyone saw those pictures, you know, everyone had concluded that, you know, Moholo, you know, left the ZCC church, especially because there were articles coming out saying that, you know, Moholo, you know, left the ZCC church. You know, even though he never really confirmed it himself that he left the ZCC, people, you know, were concluding because of what they saw in the social media. You know, obviously everyone will be confused, guys. Gwiti, how is this guy who is under the ZCC of Bishop Lekhanyani, you know, seen with another bishop? It doesn't make sense, you know. So when they saw him with Bushiri, you know, they were really, really confused. You know, apparently his response to those rumors was that, you know, he never really left the ZCC. He was only seeking prayer from Shepherd Bushiri, guys. It didn't make sense to me, guys. You know, I feel like Moholo at some point he left the ZCC, but because, you know, of how the public was gonna take it, you know, he just didn't wanna make it clear that, you know, he was leaving the ZCC church. You know, so even myself, guys, I was really, really confused when I saw him with Bishop Bushiri, you know, because their meeting, you know, really seemed private. You know, even where he was seen taking pictures with Shepherd Bushiri, guys, it was very private place. You know, it was not a public place. It showed that it was a well-planned meeting. You know, there was something that was gonna be discussed, you know. And I feel like that's when this guy decided which he was gonna leave the ZCC, you know. Even though in public, you know, he was still wearing like the usual clothes, you know, the ZCC, but we hardly saw a badge, you know, on his clothes afterwards, you know. So it really explains a lot. He might have possibly left the ZCC, you know, even though it was not really, really, really confirmed, you know. There are also latest reports coming out saying that Moholo never really left the ZCC. He was still part of the ZCC, and this report allegedly comes from his family, you know. So I don't know if the ZCC are still gonna support him after all of these rumors, because he never really cleared them out, you know. And guys, I don't know, people should stop talking about things that they never got facts of, you know, because we are not certainly sure, and he passed away. So all we can do is just to honor him and stop, you know, coming up with unfounded accusations. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe and ring the notification bell.